Tension is palpable, and you can understand why. Two high-level sides about to face each other, and it's anyone's guess how this is going to end up. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live from the Bernabeu here on EA TV. The floodlights are shining down on the players here in the Spanish capital of Madrid. We're at the Bernabeu. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. An action coming up from the Spanish top division, La Liga. It's Real Madrid, and they face Mallorca.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods. It's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greatest desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Kepa stands between the posts. Antonio Rudiger plays alongside Nacho Fernandez in central defence. Luka Modric plays alongside Federico Valverde in central midfield. And it's two strikers up front who look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Can he find the right pass?
Frustration, of course, but also encouragement for Ancelotti. They are making chances now.
This is the lineup for the visitors today.
Well, a diamond in midfield can be a good system in a 4-4-2, but only if you know how to play it well. Yes, they should dominate the central areas, but they could be vulnerable out wide.
Really vital interception here. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Thank you.
terrific cutback, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing to think of about that. Well, I love the celebration, but Ancelotti's got to get his player refocused now.
Standing at 1-0. Sanchez. Running with the ball confidently. Oh, good vision. There's still danger here. Teammates available. Let's fly here. Well, it's ended up being easier for the goalkeeper in the end. Possibilities for Real. What a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. And in by Luka Modric. And swept out of there. Fran Garcia. It might be, and he's made it a brace for himself. The defender is just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, as you can see, the defender is all over the place. That's far too easy for the attackers. The goalkeeper's got absolutely no chance there. Bossing the game now.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Costa. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Brahim. Could be a chance to break here. Rodrigo. Modric. Opportunity here. And a goal it is. But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Piece of defending. Rodrigo. Must be. Oh, that is an outrageously good stop.
Well, great reflexes from the keeper. He did brilliantly there.
Gone short with it, and it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Delivered into the box, a struggle to get it away properly. Well, a time for composure on the ball. The chance they could get caught out on the break here. Brahim. And Bellingham.
A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
This is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper has no chance. Fantastic finishing.
Very much in control. And the referee allowing the game to flow, using advantage. And support available. Look at Modric. Just the challenge that was required. Darter. Intelligent threaded pass here. Corner kick forthcoming. Playing it in. The goalkeeper was up to the task. Growing pressure here, and another corner. Can someone get on the end of this? No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. He's really dominating in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, he's looked unstoppable today. Quick, clever, skillful, and he's taken his goals really well. He's been wonderful to watch.
To the second half then, here at the Bernabeu. Very quick thinking there. Brahim. He has teammates around him. On reach. Now with Valverde. And pushed away to safety. And the keeper has it after that tension-laden sequence.
Well, what a great first save that was. How did he stop that?
Valverde. Oh, the threat is there. Oh, it's come on the keeper. Problem solved for now.
Well, there it is. Confirmation of Real Madrid's dominance in this game. They've created so many chances today.
Oh, breezing past him. And a really good stop.
Well, that's a save of the highest quality. Great goalkeeping there.
Can he pick out? Oh, that's not a good clearance. Can he find the net? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Garcia. Stuffing out the danger. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, moving the ball forward, they might be in business. Opportunity. He can't hold on to it. Thank you.
down now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
Danger reversed. Well read.
Real are having all the play now, but they need to take one of these chances. This place will go wild if they do get it.
On the pitch. A glorious chance. Foiling his opponent completely. Federico Valverde. And Bellingham. And teammates around him. Shot blocked, but still alive. Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Van der Heijden. 20 minutes to go. Real Madrid regaining possession. Rodrigo trying to open them up, and the chance is on. Well, for power, 10 out of 10. Replacement, maybe 8. Sanchez. Good use of advantage. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Well, the card is out and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
And time for the change now. Interception. Jose Lu. A bit of running room now on the wing. The pressure is on. Can he clear it away? Making progress. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Forward and the break looks on. Fran Garcia. Oh, good looking run. Cross fired over. Oh, a clinical counter attack and so close to a goal.
Well, that's exactly what they wanted to do. Force the turnover and then break the pace. So close to a very good goal.
Rodriguez. He has teammates around him. Oh, managing to beat him. But no damage done, that's the main thing. Modric. Aurelien Tchouameni. Passing pass. Delivered into the ball. Gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Jaume Costa. It's with Sergi Darder. And a really good run. A smart shot here. Vasquez and Bellingham. Modric. Couldn't pick out a teammate. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Darder. So there goes the final whistle. Real Madrid victorious, and their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat. And he worked so hard for the team as well. What a good display that was.